Thank you. Jonathan Ramio, 22, City of Manila.
Valencia 21 Bambanga. Good evening, everyone. I'm Kevin Reyes, 26, from City of Cabuyao, Province of Laguna.
Thank you. saved the best for last.
Yeah, that's
Ladies
for sure.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big, big round of applause to all our grand finalists, all our hunks and babes on my left and on my right. Hello, guys. Okay din palang maliit. I know, masama siya, but in a sense, I was able to watch on the side, and oh boy, what one week can do from last week to this week.
Oh, yeah.
All our hunks and babes suddenly just glowed up even more.
Yes, so
I definitely
give you guys,
agree.
Yeah, so just to give you guys a little idea, last week we had our fashion show wherein, syempre, kasama rin natin ating mga candidates, and how many segments did we have?
I believe we had four or five segments.
Yeah, 4 to 5 segments last week, and I can say talagang nag-transform ang ating mga candidates.
Oo, actually some of them nagulat ka ako na parang, wow, what one week can truly, truly do. Di ko alam if they went to Derma World or they went to, of course, all our other, baka nag-Madison Baby Show sila.
Perhaps they were able to sleep well last night.
They were able to sleep well.
I'm actually about to say that, na kumbaga rest talaga is the best,
exactly.
Sana on. Alright, going back, of course, in our segment, there would be truly a notable distinction between just wearing and styling their clothes. Tama ba?
Yes, that's right. Because from what I just saw, these stunning men and women truly made a statement. That boho style doesn't have to equal boring style, but I'm sure the most of you were astounded by their handling of the need, and they truly know how to play with fashion.
And now that they're done with their first segment, it's about